Hello guys, welcome back to Fusion 360 tutorial. In this video, you'll learn to make this barrel cam mechanism. So to create this, we use the features Extrude, Revolve, Pipe, and Offset Plane. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this barrel cam here, go to Fusion and open the Fusion and select the Save. And rename this to barrel cam. Save this. Okay. Now, the first part that we make will be the base here. Okay. So we have the sketch here. The first thing that we'll make, we'll create these two circles. One circle with 30 millimeters of diameter and another one with 15 millimeters of diameter. Open the Fusion. Go to Assembly, New Component. Rename this to Part 1. And press OK. Go to create a sketch, select the right plane, select the circle, click here in the midpoint, make a circle here with 30 millimeters of diameter, and another circle here with 15 millimeters of diameter. Go to constraint, select horizontal vertical, select this circle here, and select this one. Okay. Now let's create this rectangle here. Okay, make a rectangle with 8 millimeters by 100 millimeters. So go to create, select 2-point rectangle, center rectangle, click here in the midpoint here, and the distance here 8 millimeters by 100 millimeters. Okay, we made this, and the distance between the center of the circle and this line is 25 millimeters. And the distance between the center of the circle and this line here is 15 millimeters, okay? Go to sketch dimension. The distance here, 25 millimeters. And the distance here, 15 millimeters. Now go to constraint, select horizontal vertical, select this point here and this point here. Okay, we made this. Let me move the dimension here. Finish the sketch. We need to extrude this. The extrusion will be 10 millimeters, okay? So go to extrude, select this profile. The distance here is 10 millimeters. Operation new body, press OK. We made this. Active the barrel cam here. Press letter A in the keyboard. We'll add a color here, click in Fusion Appearance, Glossy. Okay. Now go to Assembly, New Component, and the name here is Part 2. And the parent here is the barrel can, okay? I will hide the Part 1. So the Part 2 here, we have this pipe here with 15 millimeters of diameter and 150 millimeters of length. So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch. No, sorry, go to create and select cylinder. Select the top plane here, click in the midpoint, the diameter 15 millimeters. Okay. And the length here is 150 millimeters. Operation new body, press OK. We made this. Press letter A in the keyboard. Add some color here. I will change this color for purple. Press OK. Active the barrel cam. Show the other component here. We have this. Okay. Go to assembly, select joint. Select this face here, the center of this face, and select this, the center of this edge here, okay? And the motion here is rigid. Press OK. We made this, okay? Now, let's create the part 3 here. Go to assembly and select a new component. The name here is part 3. The parent here is the barrel cam, and press OK. I hide the part 2 and part 1. Okay. Now the first step here, we'll make this circle with 15 millimeters of diameter and make this square. Okay. It is a square 30 millimeters by 30 millimeters. So open the fusion here. Go to create a sketch, select the front plane, select the circle, click here in the midpoint, 15 millimeters of diameter, and select the rectangle, center rectangle, click here in the midpoint, make a square here, 30 millimeters by 30 millimeters, press OK. We made this, finish the sketch. We needed to extrude this 20 millimeters, okay? So go to Extrude, select this profile, the direction here, select symmetric, measurement, whole length, and the distance here, 20 millimeters, okay? Operation new body, press OK. We made this. Now let's create this sketch here, okay? The first thing that we'll make here, we'll make a line here in the center line and create this sketch, okay? The radius here, the distance here is 5 millimeters, okay? The distance here, 3 millimeters. And the length of this two line is 10 millimeters. So let's create this. Go to create a sketch, select the front plane. Go to create project, include project. Select this edge here, press okay. I will hide this body a little bit. Select a line, make a line here, and create another line here. Create this sketch here, okay? Go to sketch dimension, the distance here, 5 millimeters, the distance here, 3 millimeters, the length here is 10 millimeters, the length here is 10 millimeters, okay? We have an arc here with 3 millimeters, so let's create this. Go to create, select the arc, center point arc. Take reference from this point here, make an arc here, the center is here, click in this point and this line here. Okay. Go to constant, select coincident, select this point and this point here. And select the tangent constraint, select this arc and this line here, okay? I'll just show to you the radius here, 3 millimeters. We made this, okay? Now finish the sketch and go to Revolve features. The axis is this line here. Let me show the body here. Operation join and press okay. We made this, okay? Now, active the barrel cam, press letter A in the keyboard, select a color for this part, okay, show the other component here, move this a little bit, now go to assembly, select the joint, and select the center of the circle here, let me rotate it a little bit, the point here in the center, okay, and select the point here in the center of this pipe here. The motion here can be slider, okay? We won't make the animation. Okay, we made this. Now, to finish this exercise here, let's create the barrel can here, okay? So, go to Fusion, Assembly, New Component. The name here we call Part 4. Press OK, and the first thing that we make here, we have a cylinder here with 50 millimeters of diameter by 140 millimeters. So let's create this. I will hide the other's component, okay? Go to create, select the cylinder, select the top plane, select the center here. The diameter here is 50 millimeters by 140 millimeters. press okay. Now we have this part here, okay? Let's create this. It is a cylinder with 30 millimeters by 10 millimeters, diameter 30 millimeters. We'll go to create, select cylinder again, select this face here, select the center here, the diameter here, 30 millimeters, and the 8 here is 10 millimeters. Operation join, press OK. We made this, okay. Now here we needed to create this sketch here to make the cut. So the first thing that you make, let's create a new plane. So go to construct, select offset plane, select this plane here, the front plane, minus 40 millimeters of distance, okay, press okay. Go to create a sketch and select this face here, this plane, sorry. Now here, we needed to create this ellipse. This ellipse has 15 millimeters by 84 millimeters, okay? And it is in the center of this body here, okay? So let's create this. Go to create, select ellipse. Click here, 84 millimeters by 50 millimeters. By 50 millimeters here, press okay. We made this, okay? Go to constant, select horizontal vertical, select this point and this point here. And go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 70 millimeters. Okay, we made this. Finish the sketch. Now go to create a new sketch here. Select the front plane. And here, go to create, select the project include. And here select the project, the surface, the face, select this face here, and the curves, select this sketch here, okay? And the project type here, select a long vector, and the project direction, select this axis here, okay? This axis here, okay? And press OK. Now we can add the sketch tree. We have this. And here we'll delete this one. Delete this, okay? We need only one ellipse here in this face. Finish the sketch. Now go to create and select the pipe. The cut here, it is missing here, but it is a circle with 60 millimeters of diameter, okay? So the section circular, the path, select this sketch here. The section size is 6 millimeters. If you go to print this, you need to put 6.2 or 6.3 millimeters, okay? And the operation here is cut. We made this. Now press letter A in the keyboard. Let's add some color here. Select here face. I will select this face here and add a color here. Okay. And here select this. The yellow color here, okay? Okay, we made this. Now active the barrel gun here. Show the other component. And here go to assembly, select the joint. And here select this edge here. And select this edge here. Flip the direction. The motion here is revolute. And press OK. I will move this a little bit. Okay. We want to make the animation here. Okay. So here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching, subscribe my channel for more, and see you in the next videos. Bye bye.